That identity that you used to love, he's going to save you from that identity, because that identity is going to lead you into hell.
He is the Lord. He is the boss. You don't have a right to do X, Y, Z. If he says no, if his word says no, well, yeah, but I feel this way. It doesn't matter.
A lot of times people look at my testimony and they think, oh, that's a testimony about a man who used to identify as gay and now no longer does. My testimony is this. I once was lost, and now I'm found.